welcome. As you can see, we are excited. We've been practicing extra hard, and I think they're all ready. Thank you for your patience while we load them on the risers. Oh, I see mommies and daddies waving. Yes. Oh, and I hear Pop-Pop. Oh, and Nana. Okay, can Mrs. Short,
Sorry, Mrs. Short, you're good.
Thank you. For those of you who do not know me, I am Mrs. Short. I am the director of the preschool, and I am the lower school principal, and I welcome you here tonight. Oh, yes. I would like for to introduce Mr. Ken Anderson. He is our director of academic advancement and athletic department, and he is going to open us up in prayer, and we're going to begin our program.
Thank you, Ms. Short. Dear Lord Jesus, we just come to you tonight, Father, so thankful for these beautiful children. We just ask your blessings on all of them. So thankful for all of our families that's in this room right now. We just ask your grace and protection, healing, and just fill everyone's needs, Father. We love you, we praise you, and we're so thankful for this special time of year. Bless tonight. We ask all in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
We see pictures of Mary riding on a donkey. It was an especially hard journey because Mary was pregnant and about to have a baby. So off they went, maybe on a donkey. When they arrived in Bethlehem, it was very noisy and busy. It was so noisy and busy that Mary and Joseph couldn't find anywhere to stay. The only shelter they could find was in a stable, which they shared with some animals. That night, Mary gave birth to her first child, a baby boy, a baby named Jesus. Mary wrapped the newborn in swaddling cloths and laid him in the manger in the stable.
I'm so glad it's Christmas time. Yeah.
Nearby Bethlehem, there were shepherds in the fields looking after their sheep. Suddenly, they saw bright lights in the sky and heard lots of noise and singing made by angels. The shepherds were terrified. Then the angels told them, "Don't be afraid. I am bringing you good news of great joy. Today is born in Bethlehem a Savior who is the Messiah, the Lord. Wrapped in swaddling cloths and lying in a manger is a baby." When the angels had gone, the shepherds rushed off to Bethlehem to visit Jesus. They found Jesus lying in a manger as they had been told by the angels. The shepherds told Mary and Joseph what had happened, and they were all amazed. Then the shepherds returned to their fields, praising God for all they had seen and heard. They believed it signaled the birth of a new king. The wise men asked King Herod where the new king was. This made him very angry because he didn't want anyone else to be king except him. His church leader said it had been foretold that the king of the Jews would be born in Bethlehem. So he sent the wise men to Bethlehem to find Jesus. Off they went on their camels. And they followed the star to Bethlehem.